Okay, so here's a video of our quaint little vacation location. We come to every May for Mother's Day. And it's me and my mother and my Aunt Nancy and my sister Jill. Some illegal activity on the beach. Somebody's letting fireworks off. And this is the deck off of our room. And that's our room and our patio. I'll let you meet the crazies here in a minute. And then you'll understand why I am the way I am. And then this is the foyer to the pool. And the pool is like 90 degrees. It's like bath water. It's awesome here. It's just a quaint little joint. This is a view of the hotel, the swimming pool, and the front of our room. And then we're going to enter into my bedroom, which, by the way, if you come in at 2 a.m. and make a lot of noise, you get your own room. They'll kick you out and give you your own bedroom. I learned that last night. So there's my bedroom. And then this is the kitchen. You won't see any flat screens or free Wi-Fi in this hotel, but it's still cute. And these are the crazies. Jill's watching TV with binoculars. See, I was not lying. I said I'm taking you in to meet the crazies. Think I'm kidding. And there they go.
Legally blind.
This is where I'll be hanging out the rest of the night. As soon as I finish. There's my mom. Oh gosh. There's my Aunt Nancy.
And I'm the butt of their jokes. They just laugh at everything I do.
That used to be my bed, that fold away. Again, come in, 2 a.m., lots of noise, you get your own room. Our messy kitchen. And then a refrigerator. Mom's beer, not mine. Then we're going to come back into the room and hide out. But there you have it. This is our vacation pad. Place we'll call home for the next 8 days. And they're nuts.